The full-size, 7-seat SUV will deliver an equivalent all-electric range, EAER, of up to 57 km, WLTP, from a single charge of its 13.8 kWh battery pack. Furthermore, in urban environments it is capable of traveling up to 70 km on a single charge, EAER City, before its turbocharged gasoline engine starts up. Drivers are therefore able to complete many journeys, such as their daily commute, on zero emissions electric power alone. Its plug-in hybrid powertrain also promises the lowest CO2 emissions ever offered by the Kia Sorento. With emissions of just 38 g/km, WLTP, weighted combined, the new model is one of the most efficient vehicles in its class. Furthermore, Kia Sorento PHEV customers will be eligible to access the brand's new Kia Charge service. This provides access to a pan-European integrated public charging network of around 160,000 charge points via a single card and app. Kia Charge offers attractive charging tariffs to EV and PHEV owners based on their individual charging needs, with a single monthly invoice and no need for multiple vehicle charging accounts or subscriptions. The Kia Sorento plug-in hybrid features a powerful 1.6-liter TGDI, turbocharged gasoline direct injection, engine, which on its own produces 180 PS and 265 Nm of torque. Combined with an electric motor producing 67 kW and 304 Nm of torque, the Sorento plug-in hybrid delivers a combined 265 PS and 350 Nm of torque, making it the most powerful Sorento ever sold in Europe. The engine and motor are paired with a high-capacity 13.8 kWh lithium-ion polymer battery, enabling the Sorento plug-in hybrid's substantial all-electric range. For longer journeys, the powertrain combines electric and combustion engine power. Drive is sent to the front wheels or all four wheels, depending on road conditions, via a quick-shifting 6-speed automatic transmission.